Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only